Hofner at TonyVarsitySportsNetwork.com. We're here at Delaney High School for the Class 4A North Region Semifinals and heading back to the region final. The defending region champions last year, 4A state finalists, the Howard Lions. They won one of the better games I've seen all year, a 2-1 eight-inning victory over Delaney. And I'm with Coach Nick Hofner. And Coach, just talk about a great win. This is what playoff baseball is all about.
Absolutely. I mean, that was a great, great high school baseball game that anybody who was here today saw. Mm-hmm. And fortunately for us, we came out on top. Mm-hmm. We were able to squeeze a run. Their kid had a huge home run there, mm-hmm, in the bottom of the seventh to tie up the game. They had an opportunity to score a run there, a second run in the bottom of the seventh. But Brian picked the kid off second base, made a nice move. And I thought we did a really good job keeping our composure, because that's tough when you've been up the whole game 1-0. They come, mm-hmm, back in the bottom of seventh, tie it up. Mm-hmm. And we did a nice job there in the top of the eighth, getting a run across. Would have liked to have gotten another one. We had a couple opportunities that we didn't capitalize on, but at the end of the day, it was enough to get the win. So it's a huge 2-1 win. My hat's off to Delaney. That's, mm-hmm, a great ball club over there. I mean, that's a tough way to go out right there. But I'm happy for our guys. We're looking forward to playing the winner of Urbana and Sherwood on Friday in the regional final.
Yeah. Talk about your battery, who is looking at our camera running back and forth.
Yeah, you can see my guys. They're doing some running out there tonight. Brendan Foster, Jr., right-handed pitcher. Mm-hmm. That's his best outing of the year. Mm-hmm. I mean, he went 5 innings. I think he threw about 95 pitches. Mm-hmm. Just made some really, really good pitches when he needed to today. Mm-hmm. I mean, he had good command of his fastball, didn't have his best breaking ball today, but he had a good changeup too. But everything works off the fastball, and when he was able to locate that changeup throughout the game, that really helped us a lot. And, you know, when we weren't scoring runs, and runs were at a premium, and he was able to put up 5-0s, that was big for our squad.
Yeah.
And then obviously the other guy out there, my catcher, mm-hmm, Brian, he's our closer. Mm-hmm. I was hoping to only have to go for him for 2 innings today, mm-hmm, but unfortunately needed him for a 3rd inning, and, you know, luckily enough, he had enough left in the tank to get that 3rd inning and get that final out.
Yeah, he's very, very, what's the word I want to say? Oh, I was going to say something very quiet. No.
Yeah, he's an emotional guy. You could see the fire after he got that last out. Mm-hmm. And, I mean, heck, my hat's off to him. He's another junior. And put him in asked him to go 3 innings. He hasn't done that all year. So, mm-hmm, just both those guys today, I mean, they just stepped up on the mound for us, which is huge.
Yeah, talk about just getting how the Howard County season has kind of set you guys up for this run.
I think Howard County baseball has very, very good baseball. Hey, did you guys get your sprints in? Mm-hmm.
Okay. Hold on for a second.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Howard County baseball, top to bottom, all 12 teams. Anybody could beat anybody on any given day. So I think the competition during the regular season helps prepare us for the 4A. Even though we're the only 4A school, don't get fooled. Those 2A and 3A schools in Howard County, those are good ball clubs, and they help prepare us for the playoffs, because this is when everybody wants to make a run.
Right.
You know, to try to, you know, go deep in the playoffs, and that's definitely helped prepare us for a team like Delaney today, who was a very good high school baseball team.
Coach, what's the biggest difference between last year's team and this year's team, as far as anything particular, or
We lost some quality players last year. We had a lot of senior leadership last year with 8 guys. This year we only have 3 seniors. A big thing is a lot of my pitchers is juniors, mm-hmm, and they have that whole year of experience from varsity last year. So I think that definitely helps them on the mound in these games, and just knowing that they've been there and can do this and have that. You know, that experience doing it, and it's just a matter of doing it again and repeating it.
Right. And let's talk about again Friday, get a chance to play. Well, Thursday is it?
It'll be Friday.
Play for another region championship. Howard baseball's done some great things the last couple of years.
Yes. Yeah, we're looking forward to it. I told the boys we're not done yet. Hey, enjoy this win, but we got to have 2 good practices here the next 2 days and get ready for Friday's game.
All right. Well, Howard coach Nick Hofner is a very happy man, as his team, they led 1-0 all the way to the bottom of the 7th inning, but Delaney tied it up with a leadoff home run. But hey, the Lions came back against the Lions. They get a run in the top of the 8th, and they hold on for an 8-inning victory, 2-1. Over Delaney. They are back in the 4A North Region Finals. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Toney.